Riese, wat soort type gewasse kan een mens alles plant in zo'n stedelijke landbouw opzet?
With hydroponics, especially if you're using what I'm using here, which is the nutrient film technique, you can grow leafy greens.
Daar is talle voorbeelde van soortgelijke initiatieven in die middenstad van Johannesburg. En het lijkt niet eens of je groenvingers nodig hebt. Zo wordt groente, vruchten en kruien in die hart van die stad gekweekt.
There are now techniques that are coming in also. You know, it's actually a fast evolving space. And a lot of crops that actually don't do well in this kind of system, there are other systems also that are compact and efficient that can also grow tubes, you know, potatoes, carrots and other crops. The idea is high density, high yield crops in a small space.
Iemand wat by die huis kyk gaan vra, maar hoe is het moontlik om goed te plant sonder groot stukke grond? Ons is bekend met groot stukke grond. Hier is ek 'n klein houertjies. Hoe werk dit?
Sure, so the idea is that the water transports the nutrients directly to the plants. So you have a reservoir where you add nutrients, and now instead of the plants needing a lot of space to be able to draw nutrients from the soil, it's precise, it's efficient way of delivering the nutrients to the plants. So that means you can do higher densities. Even at home, you know, you can have your own simplified hydroponic system to grow your lettuce for your salad, your cucumber, and herbs.